myself from others by making them happy. This helps me better away my own internal pain. This is not bad because I don't want to make the people who care about me worry. I guess I'd rather hurt myself more than I'd like to hurt now. Have I become completely oblivious to myself? Or have I just become plain?
Ha ha ha! We'll be right back. was a tragedy.
Yeah. what you did last night, and I can't fucking believe that you would do something like that. So yes, I am leaving you one of famous messages, and I don't care if I talk to you again, because I cannot fucking believe you would sleep with Chris after that entire conversation and everything you said and everything you knew, and the fact that I thought you and Gina could be friends. But, like, obviously you've crossed the fucking line, and what you did is wrong, so I hope, you know, a few good fucks is worth losing a good group of friends.
End of message.